This tornado is just killing my FPS. Poke catch. I would. I guess I need a ban command now. Oh, did I just fix the world? What's my yes? This is bound to be nasty. And I don't get to use my horse, which is the only way I've ever beaten any other dragon. Oh, I'm not used to wearing glasses and headphones at the same time. It kind of hurts. If I'm fair.
Wow!
Why can't I target you? I'll start out with a couple of these to see what happens. Get out of there. Oh, I mean, like, if you just block my magic, that's real bad. Yeah, that's real, real bad. I wish you. Is that really the run up every time? That sucks. So, those first couple moons I tossed looked like they hit some kind of magic shield. Was that just like. Because I was too far away, or there's a phase. Let's see if I can just run there and not waste magic on these dudes. See you later, buddy. Gonna miss my job. Well, called it. Hold on, I gotta check the baby monitor. Oh, I think this big guy downstairs making noise, not baby. Okay. Thank you, Emmy. I appreciate you stopping by. Really good to see you. I'm sure I'll see you somewhere, in someone else's stream soon enough. Check out baby real quick. He is still just buried in his little blankets. Alright. All praise be to Buttspot. Whee! Okay, let's be a little bit more careful on that jump. Need to learn to make this run up nice and fast. Because fight is going to annihilate me. There we go. This may be a come back later kind of fight. I'm not sure though. Did you do it right in a row here, or did you come back for it, Hexa? It seems to be optional. I think. It's funny, my walkthrough has mentions that you can go to this fight, but it says it's best to go get that Sight of Grace first, and then it never mentions coming back and actually fighting it or having a guide for the fight like it does for so many others. It's just like it mentioned it and then moved on. Probably the guy that wrote the walkthrough was like, yeah, I skipped that fight. Gonna take me a couple fights just to figure out what the heck hurts it. I definitely know that my rock toss nonsense is a little bit too slow to make this safe. So I might want to go with that, I don't know. With Fire Giant, I just use my friggin' sword. Watch this one more time, and then after this, I'm gonna start skipping it. So, should I just go way closer? You think that was the problem at first? Was like, he's just so big that I thought I was a lot closer. My teeth did to him, but it hurt him. Disappeared. I'm probably hosed. Is there a way to predict where he's gonna come back? Black Knife was messing him up though. This run-up is terrible. I hate when they do this. Just put a stake of America there. Increment deaths. I need to do that about 3 times. Okay. I mean, duty does mean poop.
Duty means poop.
It does.
But that's not what I said. So when he disappears, I don't know, run very far from where I was. Where? Okay. That is insane. I'm lucky I dodged it the first two times. Sheesh. Okay. Incoming deaths. I saw him down to like a pretty small sliver at one point, and then he disappeared, and when he came back, he had quite a bit more health. That's disappointing. So does he regain health when he disappears? Mimic again and see if that's any different. Black Knight T-shirt's doing a great job though. She was a much more effective tank than the mimic. How am I down to only three of those? That's ridiculous. Is about dead. Oh. That is the part that I need to learn to survive. think Tish was better. And he doesn't waste so much of my health either. Hard to say. Yeah, still can't see shit, but this looks intense. And sounds intense. Yeah, it's, I really wish you could watch some of this sometimes. One of these days. I can't wait to watch you play this game, Ocelot. I know you want to. We're gonna need to, like... Do you have PS5? PS4? I heard it's a little rough on PS4. So I got hit a lot by that lightning stuff early in that fight, Hacksaw. I think I just need to wait until he's casting it before I just need to be more patient. Wait until he's casting it, see where it is, move out of it, throw some rocks, repeat. You hear the fear in Flare's voice. So, like, wait. Okay. Some hate dish. There, wait, and then cast.
Right. Oh, that one got me.
I feel like they always stagger, just because my running out of magic is what staggers them. Yeah, there. Where is he?
Yes.
Nice. He only did his teleport move once that time. And he hit me with it, and it didn't one-shot me. That went so much better that time. Phew. Good lord. I am going to visit the bathroom real quick and change my pants.